There's really a couple of basic elements to what we do. There's the care and support aspect, and then there is the community part, being involved in the community, feeling that you're counted, that you have a place, that you have a meaningful role.
So Tamir is an organization that sees us. Just opening that door is huge.
If you can get a friend who has a disability, don't shy away from them, because they're there for you too.